So I contoured in whatever went to purple and red and sugar pill, and now I'm running up my eyes with not white but light concealer.
James
Daria Morgan Dorfer.
We'll be right back.
Okay, I'm finished with the look. I wish I had lens for this then. Boy, it is hot. It is, like, I have my air conditioner on high, and it's still, like, humid. I use Lash Liquid Lipstick from Black China, which is very, 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 very shiny, which I like. Makes my lips bigger, because, you know, Garnick have those lips. She also don't have any eyebrows, so I mix red and brown in my eyebrows, so kind of look like my skin tone, but not too much. So still there. Of course, this equals the eyes, you know, the color of the eyes. And I put a little purple in there, you can't really see it much. I wish I had some gloss so I could put over the eyes so it'll look like it's glossy. And I try to make my eyes a little rounder. That's basically it. That's Garnet. I feel like I should draw some stars now because of her like gauntlet. So I'm going to draw some stars in the cheek area. So. Stars everywhere. Did the thing from her outfit, of course, and drew star freckles, which is awesome color against the red and the pink and the blue. It looks really nice. Like, just that friggin' highlight, that accent color. Love it. Yeah. So definitely going to Photoshop my eyes, the different colors. Here's a look. Here is the afro. It's gonna go away for a long time. Hey, it's a good shape. Look at that. I try to shape it as well as I can. Hair that defy gravity. Hold on. people mention Sailor Moon here a lot, and yeah. That's something I drew a long, long time ago, but someone mentioned that they wanted prints of it. If you still want prints of it, maybe ask. I don't know. I only make prints for, like, tables and stuff. I hardly do online prints, but if you want a print of it, yax. Also, I think I still have these t-shirts left for Steven Universe of all the Crystal Gems, weapons. Yeah, well, first generation weapons. Bound to Garnet. When it first came, and the shield with Rose and Steven Star behind Prince. I could also have a tote bag of it. Which is why. Only a few left because I haven't made any more for this year because this year was too hot and I haven't cosplayed that much this year. I went to tables much. Hey, here's my Garnet look. I wish it was a little bit more red. But hand cam. The good hand cam. I forgot to say goodbye. corner of my camera.
Crashed off and I didn't say goodbye, so. Goodbye.